all, and when you look at the assassins, they just do, they're do boys or girls. They just see, they take orders from the high table and they kill off who they need to kill off without any questions because there's a code and there's a rule. Meanwhile, John Wick is over here is just like, what? I need, there needs to be a reason why I'm doing this. So he uses love, the love for his wife, as the reason, which keeps him going, which keeps him continuously being disrupted to the program, which makes him the excommunicated. Okay, so that shit is just a story of a super soldier who's been MK'd Ultra and got through the Awoken program, okay? And now he's like, holy fuck, I want to get out of this. Like, how could I be so, you know what I mean? How do I leave? You know, but he's already binded because of the training that he's been through. And because also that he sees the reality for what it is. So this is a real thing. This is not just entertainment. So a lot of you guys are being recruited without knowing that you're being recruited. So you think you're going through the Awakening program, but you're really... This is why it's important for you to wake up to who you are before someone else shows you who you are through their eyes, through their lenses, through their agenda. Because then you got into another fucking program. So this whole superhero shit, okay, the Avengers and all of that, they're all MK Ultra fighting for the program for good and evil people. This is why in Endgame, when the role was taken away from them, they had no lives because they're slaves. They became slaves to their roles because the roles were given to them through manipulation. You see that in Captain America. She found out she was being manipulated. They brought her into the program and they gave her an ability. So now she's the superhero. She's Captain America. But that was all a fucking experiment creating an mind-controlled super soldier. So all of the fucking superheroes are mind-controlled super soldiers, okay? They're just running around, basically regulating the program. So yes, they are a step above the common folk or the program within, you know, the people who basically are like NPCs just walking around like zombies. Sure, they save them, but they're being told that they're saving the sleep people for the good of humanity. But no, they're being used to keep the fucking people sleep. They're being used to keep the program intact. This is why Thanos is not the enemy. This is why Thanos is not a villain. Thanos is trying to kill the fucking program. He's trying to delete the shit. He's trying to wake people up. Okay? But people who are so caught up in these roles, they just want to continue to loop the same shit over and over and over again. So the time travel, you know, CERN was like a big thing with Endgame. Time travel, trying to save them, their purpose, without not even realizing that Thanos is actually freeing them. You know, but they couldn't deal with not having this purpose that was given to them. They were brainwashed. So it's just like, shit, I was Captain America, but now once Thanos did this shit, I'm not Captain America anymore. What do I do? You know, because they're still asleep. They're still sleeping. The superheroes are asleep, guys. This is the next level. The superheroes are sleeping. So, yes, you are super, but you're nobody's fucking hero. You're just super. That's it. So wake up into yourself and be sovereign. Be sovereign without the constraints of having to fall for the fuck games. Because you're a chess piece on that board. They build you up to use you. They turn that pawn into a higher up. If you play chess, you know that the pawns have the ability to become other higher pieces. So the pawns who are like, oh shit, I'm waking up. As soon as you blink three times, they got you. They're like, oh, let's take this pawn and create a knight. Okay, here's your purpose. See, you're so much more than a pawn, but I'm still using you in my game. So that's the shit. And I don't know if this is like confusing for some of you. Some of you know exactly what I'm saying. This is extremely coded. I'm trying to be as straightforward as I possibly can with this message. But this message is important because it's time to wake up literally within your sovereign self. Stop waiting for someone to tell you what you need to be doing, how powerful you are. Fuck all the spiritual programs. I'm so serious. Like, I'm here to disrupt all that shit. Fuck all of the spiritual programs. There is no spiritual program. You are you. That's it. And do you understand what awaits outside of the construct of the 4%? Do you know what you really look